My dear students, how are you all? I wish all are well to be at your home and doing well in studies also. So after a long period we are meeting here. This is English Mulberry subject and chapter 3 explanation already I have given. Now I am here with the question answers. Got it? So let's move to the question answer. These are the in-text questions which are given in your book. Inside the text. Got it? First question, why was the narrator hopeful of winning the race? And how do we know that the narrator did not like being in the lane beside Suvira? Next question, what does the narrator mean by the phrase the crowd went crazy? And the last question, what tactic did the narrator adopt? So actually in this video I have written all the answers together. So move to the answer here. Answer number 1, the narrator had won the 800 meter race a couple of times in Kolkata. Though Suvira was a champion, the narrator had never raced with her and thought that she might be better than Suvira. Next answer, the narrator felt nervousness when she realized she would be in the lane next to Suvira. She talked about a slight trembling that shook her dwindling confidence. She also considered finding a faint. Now the answer number 3. The crowd started cheering for Suvira more loudly and with greater enthusiasm. Means the crowd was very happy. The chant was rising to a crescendo as Suvira started closing in on the author. Chant understood na? A prayer which is continue going on. The narrator slowed down a bit. As per an old trick in racing, you cut back on pace and your opponent too takes the pressure off himself. So all in-text question answers are here. This is one. You will see I am showing you to make it zoom. Then answer number 2 here. Then answer number 3 again. Then answer number 4. Got it? Move to the next part here, making connections. So what we have to do here, we will complete the fill-ups. The plot is the sequence, quick answers are here, of events that make up a story. Complete the following sentences with close reference to the plot of Suvira. While it is filled, but yet I have shared the answers because if you are having a spelling problem, then everything will be clear. So this is on next page I am going to show you, but before that we have to move next question. Question number 2, the story is told in first person. This means that the narrator is a character in the story. The narrator of the story is, who is the narrator? Have you understood? I hope after reading the text you understood, but yet I want to tell you, a student who has changed schools midterm. And here these are the answer for the first question, quick answer. Understood? Again, I am going to zoom. This is first one. A. The narrator cursed herself for being stupid enough to volunteer to run the 800 meter race. B part. The narrator knew that by putting her in the school, her parents were putting a lot of financial pressure on themselves. Next one. The narrator compared Suvira to a well-oiled machinery. And the next one, D1, when the narrator drew the lane next to Suvira, she briefly considered finding a faint. Next one, E part, when the crowd's chant of Suvira rose to a crescendo, the narrator realized that Suvira was closing the gap between them. So this was all about the quick answer. Understood? Now move to the reference to context. So here I have shared the picture with all the questions and then I started to answer. So this is third A part. Question was there, you can note down. The phrase turn upside down means that the narrator's normal life was disrupted as the family had to leave the place. Here rest part is here. Where it had lived for many years and start everything new. The narrator is talking about the disorder they had to face while trying to settle into a new life in a new place without all the luxuries that they had earlier. I'm going to zoom it. Okay, now answer number B. Such a situation had arisen because the narrator's father had resigned from his job suddenly and decided to change tracks in career. Okay, now answer number C. The narrator had to face many problems due to change circumstances. She had to change cities and schools midterm. She had to say goodbye to old friends and make new ones. She could also not afford the luxuries that she had grown used to and had taken for granted. She had to be careful about not adding to the pressure her parents were facing. Okay, move to the next answer, answer number 4. Answer number A is here. The meaning of the shake off is asked. So here, the term shake off means to get rid of something. B part, the narrator was referring to the disaster of losing the 800 meter race because Suvira appeared to be tough competition and the narrator was new to the place and had little support. Answer number C, she told herself that she had won the 800 meter race a couple of times in Calcutta and that there was no guarantee that Suvira was better than her. Move to the fifth part, fifth A. Here I am going to share you with Zoom. This thought struck the narrator when she and Suvira ran together step for step, stride for stride, very close to the finishing line. She thought that she would put her old spikes on the victory stand this time, past the freshly new spike that Suvira had. Answer number B, the narrator compared her opponent's shoes to an untamable wild animal that was springing forward. Answer number C is here. The striking things about the opponent's shoes was that they were freshly new shoes with glistening spikes. I hope up to here it is over. So now move to the read, reflect and write here. How many questions? 5 questions are there, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, because up to 5 we have finished read, reflect, that is reference to context. So here questions are there and we have to move to the next page. From here answers has been started. So the author, I am reading the 6th answer in front of you. The author was referring to the changed circumstances caused by her father resigning from his job. The family had to leave the place where they had lived for many years and start everything new. They had the challenge of settling into a new place without all the luxuries they had earlier. The narrator had to make new friends and settle in a new school. She hoped that this change would turn out to be beneficial for her and her family. Move to the answer number 7. I have written with the red pen. This is answer number 7. You can see. No, Suvira's new shoes only helped the author build more confidence in himself as she kept telling herself that her shoes had helped her win a couple of races earlier and that they would not let her down this time if she put her mind to win. Now the answer number 8. We know that both the winners were happy with the outcome of the race as Suvira congratulated the author on her winning run. And the two of them, they then joined hands to celebrate the win. Now the answer number 9 we will read here. It was not right of crowd to support only Suvira as it made the narrators nervous. But the crowd cannot be blamed for it as the narrator was a newcomer and no one knew her. Now answer number 10. One cannot always be a winner. Somebody had to lose. However, losing should not stop one from taking part in a game. Irrespective of winning and losing, participation teaches one a lot. Team. Rest part is here. Spirit, respecting rules, making friends, and so on. It also teaches one to accept failure in life. So these are the question answers and in next video, I will be with exercises and with the explanation of poem. So thank you my dear students, stay home, stay safe but keep in touch of your study and you are having any query regarding the topic or any question or any doubt is there, then you can use comment box. So thank you. Have a nice day.